All right, so take us back to the goal a little bit. Talk to us about what it felt like to score it and what you're feeling now.
It was definitely a great feeling to score my first goal. I haven't scored in a while, so that was good. But, the ball came across. I picked for Andy, and then once Andy's man ran, I went to the back post, and the ball was just right there for me.
What does it say about this team that you guys can rotate so much and still put on a performance like you did tonight?
The guys that are on the field tonight, we've been doing well all year. We've been working hard, especially for this moment, and we get a chance to play, and we wanted to prove ourselves, and I think we showed well tonight.
Is it nice to get a win like this going into Saturday's matchup with Vancouver?
Yeah, definitely. It builds a little momentum. Saturday's a huge match, and we need to win it.